Hey, peace and love, everybody. Especially sound men.
Are you talking about?
You know how hard it is to operate an alarm clock when you're on drugs.
So have you guys ever heard of LSD?
Surfer, and I had a skateboard. I was so heavy and I lived on the strand. I was a dumb shit and I was a fuck up. I was so napped out, I was out of my head. I was so wasted. I was a hippie and I was a burnout. I was so wasted, I was out of my head. I was a punker, and I had a mohawk. I was so gnarly, and I drove my dad's car. I was so wasted.
Okay, that's from our first record, and so is this one. Okay, make everything sound beautiful.
Every day get up, pray to John. He increased the number of clocks by exactly one. Everybody's coming home for lunch these days. Last night there were skinheads on my lawn. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Some people say that bowling alleys got big lanes.
Take my best, take my best.
Some people say that bowling alleys all look the same.
Dig my best, dig my best.
These guys are saying dig my best because they think it's funny.
Dig my best, dig my best.
Had a dream last night, but I forget what it was.
Dig my best, dig my best.
Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Dream last night about you, my friend. Had a dream I wanted to sleep next to plastic. Had a dream I wanted to lick your knees. Had a dream it was about nothing.
Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling.
All those of you that are really into hits, you can go and come back when the Upstrokes are playing. Because now we're going to play some from our 12-inch dance single that made us famous in Australia and Russia and Afghanistan.
Okay, that's just a flashback. We're ready to play again now.
Do a cover of a song by Sonic Youth.
Jonathan's just hamming it up tonight because that's Jonathan over there because it's his 21st birthday. Let's have a big hand for Jonathan because it's his 21st birthday.
I just won the war.
Okay. No, we're really going to do a cover tune now. Okay.
Yeah, this is by Sonic Youth, one of our favorite bands.
Yeah, they're from Eugene.
By the way, so are we. I don't know if you guys knew that, but we're from here.
Yeah, we are. We grew up in the field.
We don't hang out very much.
Victor's wearing these new boots tonight, but it's Victor's 21st birthday tonight, and it's his first night he can legally drink. So let's give a big round of applause for Victor. It's his 21st birthday tonight.
My dad's going to take me to a brothel later on.
You guys, it's about the time in our set when we all start rolling up our sleeves. And
talk about that.
December. No, his 21st birthday was last Monday. And so
Bill joined the Golden Palominos. I was wondering if the stage crew would open that door if I really needed it opened in the middle of a set. Yes or no?
Yeah.
Okay,
right.
Well, I hope you guys open it, okay? So.
Okay, this next song is dedicated to the Illuminati.
This song is about ZZ Top going to Egypt, and so we called it ZZ Top Goes to Egypt. So this may confuse some people, but it's really about ZZ Top going to Egypt.
Just look at the pyramids on your dollar bills, okay?
Thank you.
concentrate and figure out what song we're going to play.
Okay, think hard. This guy's thinking hard. You're thinking hard. Yeah. Okay, go, yeah. I don't know. You're going to have to tell me. I can't really say. You look like you're here, but then again, I'm hallucinating, so I could be wrong.
Okay, from now on, hands only, okay?
Yeah, this guy raised his hand. He's such a good example. You.
Yeah,
that's
really
right.
That's not a question. That's a statement, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. All question.
Right. Yeah, guy in leather jacket.
Theme from Brady Bunch. We do know...
Old Lang Syne, that's a statement as well. That's not a question
change,
at all.
Change. Okay,
this is about the fine line between you and me.
It's a happy song.
There's no such thing as proscenium.
Okay. Everything seems to be up in the air at this time. Everything seems to be up in the air at this time. One day soon, it'll all settle down. But everything seems to be up in the air at this time. All across the nation, people are getting together. For many ideas, they form a single goal. Some people gonna benefit, another's gotta sacrifice. But everything seems to be up in the air at this time. Everything seems to be up in the air at this time. Everything seems to be up in the air at this time. One day soon, it'll all settle down. But everything seems to be up in the air at this time. I got some certain special feelings for you, just for you. I got some certain special feelings for you, as it were, so to speak. Tell me if you're good or bad, would a juice man give you a cup? But everything seemed to be up in the air at this time. Everything seemed to be up in the air at this time. Everything seemed to be up in the air at this time. One day soon, it'll all settle down. But everything seemed to be up in the air at this time.
This next song is about the history of Utah. Yes, I know all the Utah fans always applaud that at every show.
It's a great place.
Every bar mitzvah we play, they're always
applauding.
I like
the rocks personally, but, you know.
I'd like to take this opportunity to present a little bit of Dead Air.
We like the Dead.
Moment of silence, please.
He wants a rip about gamblers. He wants the son of the chief of police. He wants a son of the chief of police.
Guys, are you ready? Well, okay, I'll tell you a story. We used to have a lead guitarist, but you guys don't even know the whole story because we used to have two lead guitarists.
And then they had
and
children.
They caught on
and
fire.
And then they caught on
and
fire
and fell down the stairs. And then they got stabbed 16 times. So we caught on fire again.
And then one of them became the drummer. And then he went back to school. And then
it's all very confusing, yes. And I'm sure you don't really understand, and that's all right, because we don't either. But
as of like a couple of days ago,
that's why there are four of us.
We became a four-piece band.
But they're really five, if you think about it.
Another question? Raise your hand, please. Hands. That's a statement. It's not a question.
You're going to exasperate him if you're not careful, okay? And then we're going to have to show... I mean, he needs a new fuse if you get... I don't know. It's confusing.
It's a bad scene. I get really distorted on the edges.
Thank you. of people ask me how my guitar gets this way. And well, I left it in the case once, and it got wet. I left it there for about a week, and it molded all along here. And then the rest of this stuff here, I usually set my guitar on fire during this song, but apparently there's some fire laws here at Eugene, and you can't set your guitars on fire in this place. So I'm going to go outside and set this on fire, okay? little dog ran away the other day. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. I can't believe my little dog Lassie ran away. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. She packed her bags, got into a hot air balloon. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Then my little dog Lassie, she sailed off to the moon. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. The day. The day. That was the day that Lassie went to the moon. Little dog Lassie packed her bags and went out onto the porch. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Her gold fur glistened in that sunny blue backdrop sky of Kansas. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Before her stretched majestic wheat fields and home of that great city of the West. Yeah, 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 yeah. Lassie knew she had the duty to serve youth of America and the stars above. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. The day. The day. That was the day that Lassie went to the moon. The day, the day, that was the day that Lassie went to the moon. The day, the day, that was the day that Lassie went to the moon.
Your eyeballs should be about 3 inches wide by now.
Everybody asked this.
I saw this one time, like, on this oriental rug on my wall, like, God, coming out of it. Like,
it was
sucking.
An eyeball.
Yeah, it was really weird. David saw it better than I did, but yeah. We both saw it.
We
it
both
was real.
Saw it. It was real.
It was
the other
real.
Thing we saw, we were in L.A., and we saw this old 1960s station wagon driving around with, like, these fundamental Jews.
And a menorah.
You know, that wear the hats and
like
the beards and everything.
Like a menorah with lit candles on top.
This huge menorah that covered the whole back of the station wagon. It was lit. And they were like, blasting Hanukkah songs through this, like, PA thing, like, as they were driving around L.A. I swear, we really
it's
saw
not
this.
Not a lie. It happened. We were at a falafel stand.
We've never played this song before, so we're gonna try it. I might not even play, I don't know.
Okay.
Whoa, that's pretty cool.
Take clothes that I hand me down. I don't smile cause I wear a frown. Once I get going, you can't hold me down. Once I get going, then I go to town. Cause I'm not like everybody else. I'm not like everybody else. I'm not like everybody else. everybody else. Darling, you know that I love you true. Confess all my sins if you want me to. But there's just one thing I wanna say to you. If you're gonna love me my whole life through, and that's I'm not like everybody else. 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 I don't wanna walk around like everybody else. I don't wanna live my life like everybody else. I don't wanna sit and cry like everybody else. I'm not like everybody else. I'm not like everybody else. Like everybody else.
Like everybody else.
Like everybody else. Confess all my sins if you want me to. But there's just one thing I wanna say to you. If you're gonna love me my whole life through, and that's I'm not like everybody else. I'm not like everybody else. I'm not like everybody else. I'm not like everybody else.
This song's really written for San Francisco, but we can play it anywhere. Right?
It's probably for you guys. It's probably like moving up to Portland,
Seattle. Like that.
Yeah, actually, probably.
Where
really.
To the art school, people? Hanging out.
Gonna move to the city. Depressed. And I think I'll go to film school.
Down and out.
Living in a scummy part of town.
Down and out.
All my friends will think that they're
down
junkies. And I don't know what it is I want, but I can get it from my old man. And I don't know what it is I need, but I can get it. Gonna move to the city. I'll join a rock and roll band. Gonna dress and act like Lou Reed. And I think I'll go to film school. Live in a scummy part of town. Read a lot of William Burroughs and be depressed. And I don't know what it is I want, but I can get it from my old man. And I don't know what it is I need, but I can get it. I'm acting down and out. Down and out. Down and
this is by the Butthole Surfers.
No, you really shouldn't take yourself so seriously. you wanna know why, it's 'cause no one else does. Somewhere along the way, someone told you you were deep and sensitive, but you're not. No, you're not. Came to your party, drank all the beer, 'cause we're a bad trip. Yeah, we're a bad trip. Distracted. But if it ever went away, I guess you'd have to see yourself. Hope you wouldn't regret all the time you've wasted. Came to your party, drank all the beer. We're a bad trip. Yeah, we're a bad trip. Second record is called No More Bullshit, and we'd like to conclude our set with these wonderful, touching words. for an entire week. I just wanna go down to Newport Beach. Mom and Dad wanna tell me where to go. They wanna go to Club Med San Marlos.
I'm 36. I ain't gone. I'm gonna play the quad.
The people there, they are so stupid. They exploit the poor and the weak. I want no part of their death culture. I just wanna go to the beach.
I hit golf. Why would I play the quad? We'll be right back.
Thanks. We're still Camper Van Beethoven. Good night.
Good night.